great, we'll reuse it.
What's going on? It's Phil here. Today's a busy day for us. We're first headed up on the quads, and Chris has got the bike out too. So just gonna see if we can find some snow up in the mountains. Might be a video of that stuff at some point. If anything interesting happens, we'll be sure to document it. Later on in the night, we're finally taking the Dodge Raider out to a mud hole. We haven't done any real mudding with it yet, so hopefully it isn't too dry and we can still give her a shot. So enjoy.
How the f*** does that happen?
It bent the holes upwards, I guess.
And you got tiny ass screws.
We do have duct tape.
Yeah, put it on the hood.
I got blinders behind my hood.
Lighten. Lighten. We'll pop rivet it to the hood.
Thank you. that port. Back up. Good enough.